Craig, you can quit. You're a lifer.
A lifer? It's only 8 years. That's nothing.
You just have this look about you. I mean, if I had to come up with a list of people that would randomly walk into my office and quit, you would be dead last.
Really? I don't know if that's true.
Actually, what am I talking about? I did make up such a list. Oh, here it is. See? I pegged you for a lifer.
What about your assistant, Raymond?
Second to last.